Hello everyone, now we are going to see the cubes and cube roots. First exercise, which is 1.1. First question, which of the following numbers are not perfect cubes? तो आपको चेक करना है कि विच आर नॉट परफेक्ट क्यूब्स. तो हमने इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट में जैसे कि देखा था कि क्यूब रूट क्यूब्स कब बनते हैं, जब उसके जो पावर्स होते हैं पावर प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन में शुड बी ऑलवेज 3. अगर 3 के पावर्स में आपको नहीं बन रहा है देन इट्स नॉट अ परफेक्ट क्यूब. सो लेट अस सी हियर विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. आपका नंबर है 216. तो 216 जैसे कि वो इवन नंबर है, तो इवन नंबर मतलब आपको 2 से उसका प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन स्टार्ट करना है. सो 2 10s are 20, 1 will remain, 2 8s are 16, 2 5s are 10, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 2 7s are 14, then 3 9s are 27, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. If you will see here the prime factorization, it's nothing but 2 16 is equals to 2 raised to 3 into 3 raised to 3. So when we are getting here as the powers as 3, here is also the power is 3 and here is also the power is 3. So we can say that it is a perfect cube. Why it will be a perfect cube? Because if you say 2 3s are 6, so 2 16 is the cube of 6. That's why we have to say here, no, it's not a, it is a perfect cube. So we should say here, 216 is a perfect cube. Like this, we need to check for 5 numbers. One by one, we will see here. जो आपका अभी second number given है, that is 216. So now we have to check for 216. अगर आपका number 216 है, तो हम उसको फिर से, sorry, 216 just now we had done, it is next 128. The next number is 128. अभी हम 128 को प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन कर लेंगे. 2 6 are 12, 2 4 is 8, then next, again it is a even number so we can divide with 2. 2 3 is 6, 2 2 is 4, 2 1 is 2 6 is 2 8 is 16, 2 4 is 8, 2 2 is 4, 2 1 is 2. If you'll see here, it is 2 raised to 3, 2 raised to 3 and 1 2 is remaining here. So it will be becoming as 128 is equals to 2 raised to 3 into 2 raised to 3 into 2. As this 2, जो आपका last वाला जो 2 है उसके power 3 नहीं है, इसका power है 1. That's why this 128 is not a perfect cube. It's not a perfect cube. Like this we have to solve for all the questions. Let us see the third question now. It is given as 1000. जो अभी आपका third question है वो है 1000. तो अभी हम 1000 को भी factorize करेंगे. Even number है तो फिर से हम 2 से start कर लेंगे. 2 5 is 10, 2 0 is 2 0 is. Then 2 2 is 4, 2 5 is 10, 2 0 is 0. 2 1 is 2 2 is 2 5 is. Now the number is here 125. So 125 is divisible by 5. So we will start with 5 now. 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25, 5 5s are 25, 5 1s are 5. So 2 ka agar aap group karoge to 3 times hai aur 5 ka bhi agar aap group karoge to wo bhi 3 times hai. So it can be written as 1000 is equals to 2 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 3. Agar aap multiply karoge to 2 5s are 10. To matlab 1000 cube hai 10 ka. So it means it is a perfect cube. So we'll have to write here, therefore 1000 is a perfect cube. Why it is coming as a perfect cube? Because uske jo powers hai wo 3 ke range mein hai. 3 raised to power 3 raised to power 3 aa raha hai. It means it is a perfect cube here. Now let us see the last fourth question. It is the given number here as 100. Fourth question is 100. तो अभी हम सेम 100 को भी फैक्टराइज कर लेंगे. एज इट इज़ इवन वी विल स्टार्ट विथ 2. 2 5s are 10, 2 0s are 0, 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10, 5 5s are 5, 5 1s are 5. So if you are seeing here, 100 we are getting as 2 raised to 2 into 5 raised to 2. As the powers are 2, it's not a perfect cube. So we have to write here, therefore 100 is not a perfect cube. Not a perfect cube. In the same way, we will do the last question of this bit. It is 46,656. 46,656. Again, it is an even number, so we can start with 2. 46,656. 2 threes are 6. Sorry, 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 threes are 6. 2 twos are 4. 2 eights are 16. Just we are using the table of 2 and we are doing the prime factorization. Now, 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2. 1 will remain. 1 and 3 will become 13. So it will be 2 6 are 12. 1 will remain. 2 6 are 12. 2 4 are 8. Again, 2 5s are 10. 1 will remain. 2 8s are 16. 2 3s are 6. 2 2s are 4. Then 2 2s are 4. 2 9s are 18. 2 1s are 2. 2 6 are 12. 2 1s are 2. 2 4s are 8. 1 will remain. 2 5s are 10. 2 8s are 16. 2 7s are 14. 2 2s are 4, 2 9s are 18. Now 729 we are getting. As it is the odd number, we cannot divide with 2. Check for 3. 3 ka aapka divisibility rule kya hai? Agar aap add kar rahe ho numbers ko, then it should be a multiple of 3. 9 plus 2 is 11 and 11 plus 7 is 18. So we can say it is divisible by 3. So we will see with 3 now. 3 2s are 6, 1 will remain. 3 4s are 12, 3 3s are 9. Then again 3 8s are 24, 3 1s are 3. Again it is divisible by 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 7s are 3 3s are sorry 3 9s are 27, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. So 2 is coming for 2 3 times. Here again 2 is for 3 times, 3 is for 3 times and 3 is also for 3 times. So all are in the powers of 3. So we can say 46,656 is a perfect cube. Therefore, what we can write here, 46,656 is equals to 2 raised to 3 into 2 raised to 3 into 3 raised to 3 into 3 raised to 3. It means it is this cube of 3 threes are 9, then 9 twos are 18 and 18 twos are 36. Matlab 46,656 cube hai 36 ka. So we have to write the statement here. जो आपको sentence लिखना है वहाँ पर क्या लिखना है, 46,656 is a perfect cube. तो क्या किया हमने इस bit में, सिर्फ हमने ये check किया कि कौन से numbers perfect cube हैं और कौन से numbers perfect cubes नहीं हैं. तो perfect cube का condition है जो आपका prime factorization हो रहा है उसमें आपका अगर power 3 आ रहा है then it is a perfect cube. अगर power 3 नहीं है then it cannot be a perfect cube. Hope it is clear for you. So please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.